Dogecoin. Let's talk about Dogecoin today. Dogecoin has been around for a long time. You probably heard about the Jamaican bobsled team and the NASCAR fundraisers. But you might not know about something that happened. Dogecoin initially launched in December 2013. And Dogecoin tried to brand themselves random, so random, much random. It's actually very random. You probably know that today Bitcoin has a block for each block. 6.25 BTC. And for Dogecoin, it could be randomized from anywhere, $1 each block to $1 million each block. But nothing is random on blockchain. Actually, it was one of our interview questions to those who are applying to F2Pool and Stakefish, how to generate a random number in Solidity. And the original version of Dogecoin, the random seed is actually created from a previous block hash. Once the previous block is determined, the next block reward is known. That's how we can manage to mine only high-value Dogecoin blocks, but skip all the low-value Dogecoin blocks to other miners to mine. Doge laying golden eggs, so we definitely don't want to being caught, don't want to be noticed by others. We want this Doge like keep alive as long as possible. So we didn't try too hard. We also mined some not the high value blocks, but we didn't expect that someone else also discovered this exploit. Soon after 3 months, someone posted on Reddit with a very detailed analysis and how some miners their average if a block reward from anywhere from $1 to $1 million, the average reward for a particular miner might should be about $500,000. But someone posted analysis like some miners like us, like the guy I just mentioned, is far above $500,000. So Dogecoin forked and random no more. Random in peace, the original Doge. Rest in peace.